I suppose it is a good story. But don't forget, this is the Underworld Army we're dealing with. And anybody with the title Dark Lord won't be some low-level man. So what are we talking? Mini boss? Final boss? Well, whatever. I hope this Dark Lord comes for a hot plate of punishment.
This is the Dark Lord's castle.
Yes. He must have scrambled to build it after Medusa's resurrection. He's using this castle as a stronghold for underworld monsters. Monsters designed to wreak havoc and sow sadness. Are you excited?
Yeah. It's like a birthday party where everyone wants to kill me.
Make your way to the Great Hall down on the first floor.
Thank you.
do much at all if you don't shoot them. So I suggest using melee attacks or dash shots to take them down.
Chatting with your precious goddess. Give her a message. Tell her she's been sleeping on the job. Someone likes a spa time. You go in fully dressed? Don't you always want to change into a swimming tunic or something?
Oh, no, no, no. Angel's code of conduct says always be ready for duty.
I guess you wouldn't be an angel if you didn't do things by the book.
Yeah. And I don't want to steal the sacred buds.
We're done talking about this.
Besides, she looks like she's still holding on.
Really?
But we need